Hi there YouTube, Mark Verheer here with a very special video on Re.play 2012. I went there together with Custardo and the wife and hang out at the Trafford Center, went to Re.play, scored a ton of these Namco tickets. I actually got one game, just the one game, and that's this one. Trog for the NES. Let's go take a look at the footage.
It's the PlayStation.
Okay, the queue is still there. What do you think?
It's a very orderly queue.
Speechless.
The wife is speechless. It's an orderly queue.
Amazingly orderly.
And I just took a photograph.
Of the queue.
Of the queue. See the queue, it's... Let's do some shopping. Okay, and now the first talk that we actually went to was actually From Bedrooms to Billions, which is a very cool movie that is coming out. And I actually ordered the CD, the soundtrack, and I'm also ordering the movie because it's very much worth. So let's see.
So the thing that's very important to recognise is this film has only come about because of the generosity of the video game community, of fans such as yourselves, of, you know, pre-buying the film, supporting the Kickstarter, the Indiegogo campaign. We're very, very, those people are incredibly important to us because we wouldn't be here now without them. And I think the other thing is as well, is Max was saying to me, look, you know, it's probably a great idea if we release some of this material in these formats because, you know, they're going to really get something out of it.
I decided to take the hard way. So I'm very conscious of trying to write it and trying to get into the same state of mind.
So the title is just the music and perfect things. Which is the word? So almost as well.
Thank you.
that to your 3-year-old? Yeah. Oh, look at that. Great.
Do you live there now or you come?
No, just. Just continue, please. Continue. So how is it? How is it?
heb je het gefilmd hoor. Wat is gefilmd?
Zeg maar, schenk maar in.
Oké, tilt the glass 45 degrees. And then set it up straight, keep pouring, then you have the perfect head, or you're supposed to have the perfect head. Life will never be the same.
Ja, doe maar.
Okay, now that was pretty scary. Day two, we actually met up with some other YouTubers.
Sorry, mate.
Well, the Dutch do drink beer, and some of them drink coke. I'm trying to film it. Okay, and here we have my page book. My page book, my Facebook. There's some posts of this is very funny. Michael Reed actually made this one. Yeah. So Mr. Zombie Andy couldn't make it, so whoops. So he was there in spirit. And this is me with the VXs, me with the wife. Very cool photographs. And let me see. Oh, that photograph you've seen. This is quite funny. Spot the lactobacillus, spot the mark. and another photograph of me and and if you want to go check out youtube.com and go to RetroGamerVX user RetroGamerVX, he also has a video up on YouTube on a replay, I mean, and this one. And at the end there's actually a bit where I am attacked by a zombie. You should go check it out, and if you haven't checked out his channel, do so. Okay, Mark signing off, and I'll be back with another video soon.